Today we will learn about different units of area. Area is always measured in square unit. A square with 1 centimeter sides is a square centimeter. For example, a fingernail is about 1 square centimeter. Area of a square with 1 meter sides is a square meter. For example, a square table is about 1 square meter. Area of a square with 1 kilometer sides is a square kilometer. For example, area of Delhi is about 1484 square kilometer.